rise. You know, the fastest ain't right there.
Everything in this world, all that I'll ever need, single eyes shining at me. When you smile, I can feel all my passion for you. Your hand brushes mine, and a thousand sensations seduce me, 'cause
each other today, tomorrow, forever. unity of you two, your two lives together, which are now joined as one. Wherever you go, you will always return to one another. Not as a bond, but as a pledge, let these rings encircle your fingers as your love encircles your hearts. Almighty and loving God, bless these rings and this couple now and forever. Susan, will you take Jamie's ring and place it upon his finger? And repeat after me. I, Susie.
I, Susie.
Take you, Jamie.
Take you, Jamie.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And our love.
And our love.
More every day.
More every day.
Than I did the day before.
More than I did the day before.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
Love you faithfully.
Love you faithfully.
Through good times.
Through good times.
And bad.
And bad.
Regardless of the obstacles.
Regardless of the obstacles.
We may face together.
That we may face together.
I give you my hand.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
My heart.
And my love.
And my love.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Jamie, place your ring on Susan's finger and repeat after me. I, Jamie.
I, Jamie.
Take you, Susie.
Take you, Susie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And love you more.
Each day than I did the day before.
I will trust you
and respect you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Love you faithfully
through good times and bad. Regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand,
my heart,
and my love.
From this day forward,
for as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we shall live.
Before I conclude the ceremony, I'd like to share with you a sacred Native American blessing. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be the shelter for each other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be the warmth for the other. You are two persons, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling place to enter into the days of your life together, and may your days be good and long upon the earth. Treat yourselves and each other with respect, and remind yourselves often of what brought you together. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. When frustration, difficulty, and fear assail your relationship, as they threaten all relationships at one time or another, remember to focus on what is right between you, not only the part which seems wrong. In this way, you can ride out the storms when the clouds hide the face of the sun, remembering that even as you lose sight of it for a moment, the sun is always there. And if each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and delight. O most holy God, bless Susan and Jamie with health, happiness, and faith all the days of their lives, and let the love and support of everyone here today shine on them till their last breath. And now, by the power of God,
seen the seven wonders of the world. I've seen the beauty of diamonds and pearls. But they ain't nothing, baby. Your love amazes me. sunset that make you cry, and colors of a rainbow reaching across the sky. The moon in all its phases, but your love amazes me. Don't you ever doubt this love of mine. You're the only one for me. You give me hope, you give me reason, you give me something to believe in. Forever faithfully, your love amazes me.
Your love.
I prayed for miracles that never came. I got down on my knees out in the pouring rain, but only you could save me. Your love amazes me. Don't you ever doubt this love of mine. You're the only one for me. You give me hope, you give me reason, you give me something.